Hello gamers, and welcome to Constructor Simulator 2. This is the sequel from the original Constructor Simulator that came out in 2014. So this is the first play of the game here on the touch gameplay, and we're going to play it through from the start. So I'm going to shut up because I know this will attract a lot of a lot of overseas players, that's a better word to use. So I'm going to shut up, I'm just going to play it through with no audio from me, but audio from the game. Again, I'm going to chat to you in the live chat myself by typing Greg Hayes. So enjoy, folks, and let's go and get to work, as I say. Well, finally, at last, I managed to get the tutorial done. That was pretty hard. I need to say this is my first play of the game so far. So, yep, that wasn't too brilliant, I know. And I was struggling with the JCB, as I call it here in the UK. I was not quite sure how you operate the digger part of it, as we call them here in the UK. So that was a bit of a stress, but so far, so good. I've managed to... Got... Do you part one? Let's dive on and see what happens in part two of this, anyway. As you see there, folks, I've done the tutorial, but as I say, something's not quite right with the tutorial. I don't know why it won't let me finish it. I must have done something wrong there. What I would do is if I can go back to my HQ and I will cancel that job. Details. Yes, please, because as I say, I've done the job. No. I've done the course. Done the soul, but then to say, unless of course unload soul. Let's have a look. So what I've done now, I have unload soil. Right, okay, follow the path to green level. Right, I've not done that, but I've got to get unload soul. So, right. So let's have a look what we're going to do here. Go on. Do not receive rewards if you skip a test swim or you need to be charged with a cross. Do you really want to skip this? No. Right. So I've got to do now is any bulk material construction. Okay, right. So I've. Hang on, let me make sure I've got this right. Yeah, I've done that, I fought to a target area, done that, and I unload it and empty it to the green. Now I've done it, so I've actually done the job. Move the okay, and I think I've done it all. Yeah, apart from this, unload bulk, empty the filter to green to give it a green fill. Done that, but as I say, this is where I think confirm. That's it, I've done it. There we go. So I've done that one at least. Again. Right, now, as I say, I was a pleasant moment stuck on doing a job. And I think I've done it, so let's try and get rid of my truck. I want to get rid of my truck now. Yeah, I've done the job, so I want to get rid of my truck. That's it. And HQ, multiple, and get rid of the. Hang on, go to options, hang on. If I can. Get in. There we go. And then multiple. There we go. And options. Return. There we go. Done. Right, that's that done. So there we go. We've got it done. Right. Okay. So there you go, folks. That is Construction Simulator 2. And to say, I've been having to play with it for the past hour or so. I do apologise, as I said, I get more of a quirk, so I'm trying to learn the game myself, and it's not easy. I will do some more of this pretty soon, actually. I'll probably do some more next week, but there you go. That's basically one of the tutorial done and one mission's done already. So I hope you enjoy this quick look through the game. I will be playing more of it, though, in due course. Definitely will be playing it, but in the meantime, thanks for watching, folks, and I will be back again soon with more Construction Simulator 2 next week. Please subscribe, as always, to Touch Gameplay if you are on YouTube and on Twitter, and then you will be informed when we next live streaming this game on Touch Gameplay. And so if you want to email me, you can do it. It's brian@touchgameplay.com. And so once again, if you want to follow us, you can do so, and then you'll be informed when we're next live streaming this game. In the meantime, that's it for me. Have a good evening, good morning, or good night, and I see you guys soon. Bye-bye for now, folks. Bye-bye.